In the daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that no one knows yet. Cause I've got a secret.
Miraculous!
Mother, I can't put you on video. We're in the savannah. The connection's just too unstable. I gotta go. I have to free a baby rhino from a poacher's snare. I'll call you at 7 p.m. Paris time. Love you.
Oh, you're so wonderful, sweetie. Love you too.
Oh, I was talking to my agent, Mom. I was telling him I'm going to miss you while we're shooting the movie in Mexico. Yes, I know. We've just been reunited, Mom, but I'll be back soon.
Lila, painting class starts in 15 minutes. Your taxi will be arriving in 3 minutes, Quentin.
Alliance, can you please call Mommy?
The next screening is at 11:30 a.m. The Place de Vosges Square is 0.2 miles away, Mr. Ramier.
Please, Alliance, when will the next bus be here?
3 minutes.
Phew, I won't miss my flight to New York.
The real Alliance! Can't we take a selfie?
Of course.
Thanks.
Please, Alliance, show me the road construction ahead.
Construction reported in 800 meters on Rue de Caen.
Oh, where has my brain gone? I forgot my wallet.
Oh, Alliance, in person? Come on, get on. Today, you ride for free.
Aww. Of course, being coached by an Olympic gold medalist would have been awesome, but I had to turn it down. Pro tennis wouldn't have left enough time for my charity work. Oh, there are days like this when everything just goes so well.
It's wonderful how fast you adapt, Lila. You've only been here for a few weeks, but it's like you've always been part of the class.
The credit goes to you, Sabine. It's such a shame that your daughter, Marinette, won't bother to take advantage of all that you have to teach.
Marinette already has so much on her plate.
Warning! Your Alliance will restart to install an update. This will only take a moment.
Update complete. Welcome. We are Kagami and Adrian.
From now on, we will be the ones making your daily life easier.
Because together, we're always stronger.
Oh, right! The update! I actually wanted to tell you today, taking this class has been an eye-opener for me. I'm tired of the fame and all my superficial connections to people in the world. I suggested this avatar change. This way, I will be able to fully dedicate myself to my passion for painting among real friends. Thank you, Sabine. You're like a mother to me.
There's someone for you at the gate.
You could have warned me. I don't believe this replacement was in our agreement.
As the face of the Gabriel brand.
You are only the face of my brand in exchange for a mission.
To monitor my son's relationships and keep him away from bad company. You failed. My son got close to this Marinette Dupin Chang who's been nothing but a terrible influence on him. But you did give me one excellent idea. To create a new media-friendly pairing for my son. Which is why Kagami Tsurugi will be the new female face of the Gabriel brand. Perfection itself. All that remains to do is perpetuate this facade until it becomes truth in everyone's eyes. Absolutely everyone. And until jealousy eats away at Marinette Dupin Chang.
But what's to become of me?
You'll just remain what you are.
Nothing.
Such intense hate. It's tempting. But entrusting a power to someone who hates me so much wouldn't be a good idea.
You won't get rid of me that easily, Monarch.
There they are.
Oh, so cool. They're so cute. And they look so great together. Oh, you can put them in matching outfits.
I ship them so much, I gotta write a fanfic about them.
Did you know about that update?
No.
Hey, Adrian, doesn't your father know that you and Kagami broke up? That now you're about to live the most romantic love story ever with Marinette?
Yeah, he knows.
But then what he's doing, presenting these avatars as a couple, is a lie?
Doesn't matter. These avatars are just images, Rose. They're not really us.
His father can always try to force his truth on us, but we know ours. And so does Kagami.
Excellent work, Milan. Now, however, these two papers I had a small issue with, as they both bear Sabrina's name.
What? I'm sorry, Chloe, it's just that I haven't slept for several nights prepping all your cheat sheets for the end of the year exams.
Ugh. Sabrina, are you saying that you did Chloe's homework?
You don't seriously expect me to do my own homework.
But your handwriting is on this paper.
Of course she didn't imitate my handwriting. You'd know that I didn't write it.
How long has this been going on?
Oh, since we learned to write. I mean, since Sabrina did.
All right. Sabrina, I'm gonna give you your real grade. Just don't do it again. You mustn't exhaust yourself in Chloe's service. You need your energy for yourself, too. As for you, Chloe, it's been so long since you've done any original work that you must have fallen way behind. You're gonna need a lot of help.
That's unfair, Miss Bustier. Everybody knows that Chloe's been cheating, taking advantage of Sabrina and not making any effort compared to the others for years. And the only consequence is that she's going to get help? Of course we need to support students who have problems, but not when they're the problem.
At school, Chloe is like everyone else, Marinette. Her falling behind will be punishment enough.
Whoa! First of all, I am not like everyone else. I am rich, which means I don't need to learn because I'll never have to work. So you can just keep your support and your falling behind, thank you. There! You see? You're too nice to her!
Oh, Chloe, you're having problems at school and you haven't told me, your friend, about it?
School is pointless. It's just a daycare center so that parents of everyone else's can go to work.
Marinette, as class representative, I guess you've already discussed Chloe's difficulties with the teachers, haven't you?
Huh? Why would I have? She doesn't have difficulties, only privileges. And if you need proof, just see how the teachers will let her get away with anything. As they should. Otherwise, my father, the mayor of Paris, would kick them out of school for good.
Oh, Marinette, I understand why you're being defensive.
Let me handle it. I've got this.
Because of your wonderful new romance with Adrian, you no longer have time for your duties as class representative, and that makes you feel bad. Oh, if you want, I could replace you. This way, you'll be able to think exclusively about yourself without feeling guilty for betraying the trust of those who elected you.
Huh? What? That's out of the question!
It so happens that I just quit as the face of the Gabriel brand in order to have more time for my friends. If everyone agrees, I'm willing to give the attention that's obviously lacking to Chloe's and anyone else's issues.
If you wanted to be class rep, you should have run in the election.
Oh, that's right. I wasn't here on that day. When you think about it, it wasn't exactly democratic to hold the elections in my absence. What do you think, Miss Bustier?
Sorry, I was lost in thought. Despite her haughty behavior, I always thought Chloe was a gifted student. So this new discovery today has taken me by surprise. I'll think about your proposal during lunch, Lila.
It's Lila. No matter what she's doing, she's always up to something.
Marinette, you know we'll always believe you. But every time you've accused Lila of something, there's been no evidence. And at worst, it was just a misunderstanding. You disliked her from day one because you thought she was after Adrian. Fine, but it's over now. You know Adrian only has eyes for you. You don't need to be jealous anymore.
I should have said something sooner, but Marinette's right. Lila's a pathological liar and a talented one at that. She always manages to lie her way out of trouble.
Aw, look how we'd say anything for a sweetheart. They sound like a real couple now.
That's super sweet of you, Adrian. But you don't have to defend Marinette, you know.
You're right. We can't talk about it openly. Lila is too good a liar. They'll never believe us. You have to admit that holding a new class rep election at the end of the school year makes no sense.
Duh, then it'd be no big deal to let Lila try and see if she can get somewhere with Chloe.
Get somewhere with Chloe?
All right, fine. I'll admit that there's very little chance that Chloe will ever change. But if Lila can rid the world of such a huge dose of walking wickedness, it's worth a try, right? You know, even Ladybug accepts help from Scarabella every once in a while.
With one small difference, I trust you entirely. I don't trust Lila at all.
Marinette, Lila is a nice girl. Maybe you should give her a chance to prove it to you.
Don't you want to exterminate Marinette for good, like the vermin that she is, and make her lose everything?
Of course I do.
Then no matter what happens, from now on, do as I say. And in the end, your wish will come true.
School, in addition to its educational mission, must be a place of equality and justice. If Lila feels cheated for not being able to participate in the last elections, then we would all grow by acceding to her request. Which is why, even though school is nearly over, I propose that we take a new vote. I'm inviting those who wish to run to come to the board.
My dear classmates, I am convinced that even the worst person can change if you reach out to them. And to prove it to you, Chloe, would you be my deputy?
Wow, is Chloe actually agreeing to be a mere deputy?
That is so not Chloe.
Does this mean it's already working?
Can Lila actually get her to change?
This is so crazy, it's all lies.
Poor Marinette couldn't succeed because she was too busy with her love life, as well as being blinded by her disdain for Chloe. But you know me. You know all about my humanitarian work. I'm used to going into conflict zones. I can do this. There are 2 weeks left. What have you got to lose? Help me help Chloe change. Vote for me.
Thank you, Lila.
My dear friends, of course, you should always do everything in your power to help people. And we all hoped that Chloe would become a better person. Ladybug reached out to her. Miss Bustier reached out to her. So did Adrian and so did I. You all reached out to her. This proves how big your hearts are. And yet, Chloe remained the same. Why? Because as far as she's concerned, having a big heart is a weakness to be exploited. Chloe already thinks she's better than all of us. So don't be fooled. I, for one, am done wasting my energy in vain. As class representative, I'd much rather help all of you because you deserve it 1,000 times more.
All right, everybody. Write down the name of the person you want to vote for on a piece of paper and...
I'm sorry. I'm going to withdraw my candidacy. Marinette convinced me. She's right to call me an idiot and to say that what I'm trying to do is pointless.
I didn't call her an idiot.
It's just that I'm having a really bad day. The truth is, I didn't quit. Gabrielle at Crest fired me. I loved helping people so much, being their personal assistant on their alliances, and now I feel completely useless. So... when I saw Chloe, I was convinced this could be a new way for me to help myself be useful. To feel like I, too, might belong somewhere. Even though, wherever I go, there's always someone rejecting me. But if Marinette is right, and there's no more hope for Chloe, then there's no more hope for me either.
I think you went a bit too far. You shouldn't have called her an idiot.
I did not call her an idiot!
Marinette, go see if she's okay.
But this is all probably just an act, too.
You are still class representative, and you have to support all the students, even those who are not your friends.
Come on, Monarch. Feel my hatred.
A hatred such as this have I rarely felt. Far too powerful for me to ignore. Lila Rossi. Oh, this anger doesn't seem to be directed at me anymore. Kalki, your power is now mine. Voyage my make Akuma, and feed on the power of her despair! Lila Rossi, I am Monarch. Could it be that you need my help again?
Marinette, it's always Marinette. All my failures are linked to her. Gabriel Agress dismissed me because of her, and it's the same story at school! All I want now is a chance to get revenge on her!
With pleasure. The enemies of my friends are my enemies. Hoaxer! You have an innate talent for lying to people. Sure, a few people still escape your power, but thanks to the one I'm about to give you, all your lies, no matter how absurd, will irresistibly be taken as the truth. Tricks! Your power is now mine! Transfer! Banned because a fake picture is worth 1,000 lies. I'm transferring to you the essence of the Miraculous of Illusion. It will give you the power to illustrate your words. Anyone who sees your images will be convinced immediately.
I will use my powers to make Marinette Dupin change life a nightmare. Trust me, Monarch. Don't worry, Marinette. I'm not going to do anything to you directly. Your friends will take care of it all once I have revealed to them who you really are.
Update complete. Welcome. I am Hoaxer, your new source of information.
We're gonna have to find a solution to this Lila problem. Tiki, spots on!
Revelation. You wanna know why Marinette is always absent and doesn't fulfill her duties as class representative? Another perfect opportunity to akumatize that stupid Lila. Because Monarch is really her. Save Paris, my followers. Catch Marinette.
Marinette is Monarch!
Let's save Paris!
Let's find her!
What's the matter with them?
They all wear alliance rings. We don't!
Everyone don't! It's a trap!
Wait, that doesn't make any sense. If Marinette were Monarch, she wouldn't have akumatized Lila to reveal the truth.
Exactly! She did it on purpose so we wouldn't think it's her!
Out of the way!
Sucked everywhere!
We have to catch Marinette! We have to find her!
You won't get away
Let's
from
get Marinette!
Come on, Adrian!
I have to find Marinette before they do.
We'll help you.
Oh. Okay, you guys check the nurse's office. I'll check the library.
Marinette as Monarch? It'd be like the most delicious tomate turning into disgusting cheese in a can!
We can't reason with them. Lila hypnotized them through their alliances. They'll believe anything. Plague, claws out!
Another perfect opportunity to akumatize that stupid Lila!
Marinette! Catch Marinette! We have to fight! You won't get away from us, Marinette!
I know where to find Marinette for sure. Sooner or later.
We have to find Marinette to Pen Chang, m'lady, and quick, before they all swoop down on her.
The safest and fastest way would be to defeat Hoaxer.
But how can we capture her? She's everywhere and nowhere at the same time.
Let's capture someone with an alliance and take their ring to study how it works.
Marinette to Pen Chang! Ladybug, Cat Noir, what happened?
You were used by an akumatize supervillain. Don't worry, we'll fix it.
So you just need to remove the ring to escape Hoaxer's influence.
Good to know, but we're not supposed to take everyone's rings off, are we?
We need to get Hoaxer to come out of her ring and reveal herself, but how?
Stop everything, dear follower! I can feel that one of you has removed their ring. Or rather, Ladybug and Cat Noir have attacked them and stolen it. Revelation! Ladybug and Cat Noir come from the planet Saturn and fart bubbles that destroy the ozone layer. They're hiding on a roof near City Hall. Save the planet, my followers! Catch them and bring me back their Miraculous!
Catch Ladybug and Cat Noir!
Dispersed!
Your guardian will have a difficult time escaping all of these revelations.
Revelation, m'lady! Hoaxer's connected to all the Alliance rings!
That's how she located us! Do not put it back on, under any circumstances. Lucky charm! I have an idea, but we need some very special items. I'll go grab them. In the meantime, you create a diversion.
No problem. I'm great at diverting new audiences. Pardon me, I got info on Ladybug and her kitty cat!
After him!
According to the Lucky Charm, the solution is supposed to be here. But what is it?
I'm gonna have the bomb scoop for Hoaxer!
What's going on?
Shh!
What are you doing?
I need Scarabella to set a trap for Hoaxer.
Let go of me!
Well done, Hoaxer. Cat Noir's Miraculous is a good start.
Revelation. Gabriel Agrest is an alien who hid his flying saucer under the Pyramid of the Louvre. He must have other secrets hidden inside his house. Without ever letting him see you, you will use your smartphone, not your alliance, to deliver them to me. And then, you will erase any trace of that transmission. Save the world, dear follower. Reveal Gabriel Agrest's secrets to me.
Oh.
you and me now, hoaxer.
Does this look like a tete-a-tete to you, pussycat?
Ladybug shouldn't be long now, and all the Miraculous will be mine!
Lila! I'm the one you want! Here I am!
No! What are you doing? It's okay. She's gonna help us trick Hoaxer.
I'm hiding. As soon as I catch her with my yo-yo, get ready to cataclysm her ring.
You're right, Lila. I never liked you. I always thought you were a liar. But this has gone too far. I never wanted you to get akumatized. This has nothing to do with the people of Paris or Ladybug and Cat Noir. You don't need to make everyone suffer because of me. If you want to talk, I'm ready to listen. Just you and me.
Wow, I love that girl.
You're right, Marinette. I should have had the courage to do that without resorting to superpowers given to me by a supervillain. I was desperate, but the fact that you're giving me another chance gives me hope.
No!
Miraculous Garabella!
Pound it, lady.
Pound it, Alia.
Darkwing's fall.
Marinette Dupin Chang, it's always Marinette Dupin Chang! You will pay for this!
I'm sorry, Marinette. I was wrong. I shouldn't have told you to act against Lila. If you give the slightest opportunity to people like her, they'll grasp at it and cause disasters in no time. And now, you're the one who looks like a bad person.
You thought you were doing the right thing. Just like with Chloe. That's another reason why I love you, Adrian. You always want to see the good in other people. But sometimes, the good we think we see in some people is just a reflection of our own, and we end up being fooled by our own kindness. But we'll find a way to expose Lila, eventually.
Here is the result of the vote. Unanimously elected, Lila and Chloe.
Thank you for giving me a chance and for believing in second chances like me.
I told you she was a nice girl. She rejected her Megakuma. That's proof enough, right? I'm glad you decided to trust her.
No. I decided to let her have her way so I can finally prove to you all who she really is.
Your secrets are mine, and soon I'll have your Miraculous, Monarch.